The concept car previews Maruti's design for the brand's first electric car, which is set to debut in a few years. The emotional versatile vehicle, as Maruti Suzuki calls it, will use a 60 kilowatt-hour battery pack, giving it a range of 550 kilometers. While all Maruti Suzuki has not revealed complete details of the car, it says that it is built on a dedicated EV platform. This is likely the electric-only platform that the brand has jointly developed with Toyota. The Maruti Suzuki EVX measures 4,300 mm in length, 1,800 mm in width, and 1,600 mm in height. The EVX also hints that the brand may be moving towards a new design philosophy, which uses elements like the upright stance to make it very SUV-ish in look. It gets unique design elements like the V-shaped headlamps with LED DRLs and a blanked-off grille. This, coupled with the aerodynamic alloys, rugged cladding all around, and a sloping roofline, give the electric SUV a unique look. Maruti Suzuki has announced that the EVX will come with a 60 kWh battery pack, giving it a range of 550 kilometers. This is expected to be joined by a lower-spec battery pack and lesser-powered motors. Being a completely electric platform, Maruti can add many configurations to the EVX model, including diverging body shapes and sizes. Suzuki Group plans to bring it to the market by 2025.